Right, folks, well, I know you never get to watch the professional rugby scene, so now we're bringing you, finally, Western Province Rugby down to the community. Skalk Burger, the captain of the DHL Stormers, Springbok legend, former world IRB player of the year. Hello, Skalk, like it?
Like it, JP?
Ja, nee, like good, jong, jong. Ons fans van die rugby show is nou net blij dat hulle vir jou voor een kansie kan sien, want hulle sien jou so min. Dit is seker lekker om hier die gemeenskap te kan gesels.
Ja, baie lekker. Het is een fantastische dag hier in die Kaapstad. So, ons het die opwarmingswedstrijd in die Leeuws gehad vrijdag. En het is altijd naast as die weer is. En naast my ons van Johannesburg in die Kaap te om vir een bietjie kultuur te leer. Hulle het op een wijntour gegaan gister. So, baie, baie lekker. En die opwarmingswedstrijd het goed gegaan vir ons. En gister heb ik die perde races gaan bijbouwen, die zijn bij met. So.
Did you get lucky?
Nee, ongelukkig niet.
Well, that makes two of us.
Ja, nee, een lang dag bij die races gehad. Een paar hand armer, maar het was great fun.
Yeah, I think, of course, Cape Town's full of entertainment. Food today here at the Premier's House. Nice to have an opportunity to mix with Helen Zilla.
Yeah, always nice. I mean, we don't get an opportunity to come here often. And whenever you come, the first thing that amazes you is this property. The Premier's House is a spectacular piece of land. So, and then, obviously, the food was good, you know. You can't go wrong with a spit braai, and they didn't disappoint today.
Your feelings for 2012?
Yeah, good, obviously. I mean, I think our team's been pretty settled the last couple of years. So, you know, we're looking to build on that. And obviously, first things is to have a good season, get off to a good start, more importantly. And this year is a different challenge because the season's so long. It runs till end of August. So, it's going to be tough to keep the team together and fit for a long time. But hopefully, we can do that. And if we go injury-free and we play some good rugby, we'll be right up top, you know, the top four come the business end of the season.
It's been a long season already. I mean, you guys started towards the end of, beginning of December, November, getting ready for this year. How's the vibe in the squad?
Yeah, the vibe's good. You know, obviously, we just want the season proper to start. You know, these warm-up games are never players, rugby players' favourite. You know, you tend, it's not even a television match, and you don't get match fees, so you're trying to survive these ones. But at the end of the day, it's good for match fitness. Yeah. You know, you can train as much as you want. Nothing quite prepares you for the real deal. So it's good in that regard, and we just hope we can get through these ones. And can't wait for the Hurricanes on the 24th, you know, a proper match, and look forward to that.
Just a last question for the club rugby players out there. Obviously, it's a while before they get going, but I know some of the clubs started training at about the same time as you guys. If you had to give a couple of tips when you're a month out of club rugby season, is it food? Is it training? Is it skin folds?
Well, I think, to be honest, just to chill out at the moment. I mean, if you're now in our shoes, you know, we've got so much rugby left. So we're trying to obviously get fit and get the body strong. And most of us still working on, we don't get a lot of time off, so we're working on injuries we had last year still. So we're trying just to get the body in good shape. And then once the season starts, you hope you're fit and you can play. And at the end of the day, you know, the only way you can really get match fit is by playing games. And, you know, hopefully the injuries stay away and you keep on playing and enjoying it. And club rugby, I mean, I played for a year, and for me, it was just resting up in the weekend, having a blast on the weekend and having a few beers. So hopefully the club rugby guys continue that culture.
And that's what rugby's about, and it's about the vibe.
Absolutely. I mean, I'm still, you know, I'm lucky to get paid to play rugby, but I'm trying to keep it as amateur as possible. So I try to relax, play golf, not to train too much, even though we have to, and then, you know, having a blast on the weekend and have a few beers with a few mates.
I mean, you would play rugby even if you were not getting paid.
Oh, absolutely.
And cricket.
Yeah, both. Yeah.
All right, folks, we're wrapping up. Skalk, listen, best of luck for the year. I know the squad's looking really good. They are looking good spirits. And yeah, the team's behind you, and Cape Town Rugby and Cape TV's behind you as well.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Yeah, lekker.
There you go, folks. Skalk Burger. What a champ. And nice to have him on the show. And well, we'll be following their progress keenly during the year. And chat to you guys again. Let's catch up with some more of the players and coaches and see what they're up to here at the Premier's place.